girl makes people learn in this tiny little house. The biggest room the boys had, and there was six boys, they used to sing and dance. They had triple white beds. And Joe and Emma rehearsed at least three times a week. And they would come around the gate, crowded around the window, around the door, listening, kids in the yard, dancing. You know, when I come home, I can hear the music half a block away.
Baseball games every week. Jackson versus the Gordies. And we were vicious competitors. Because I was trying to teach them that competition creates champions, but you can't let the competition get in the way of love.
All united and standing strong. And still today, we're winding
This is the one that Jack used to sneak out and come back later and knock on the room for us to open it up and let it back. This is the bedroom that all of us grew up in, all the guys.
Triple bunks right here.
Mm-hmm. Sitting here, right?
Jack is at the bottom.
I'm at the bottom bunk.
And in all the showers.
A lot of times on the road, they would tie their right shoe straight together, and then they would go outside and start yelling, "There's a fire!" And he would jump up and he'd fall. And that's not funny.
And you know what? You guys made our first song. Yes.
We need to protect the future of our kids.